Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming to our SCA Senior Night basketball games. Thank you all for showing up. Our first senior we're going to be honoring this evening is Risa Jones. Risa's parents are Greg and Stephen Jones. Risa has been attending ACA for 5 years. Risa's extracurricular activities include being a leader at Next Gen, captain of volleyball and basketball teams, and National Honor Society. Risa enjoys drinking coffee, hanging out with friends. Her best memory at ACH are the car rides on the way to the volleyball games with the team and Mrs. Concrete. Risa's advice that she would give to students entering high school are try your best, it'll get better when you get out. Risa's thanks to the teacher for going to LSU and RPCC, attending Business College and Bible College. Her career choice is business management. Give it up for Risa Jones. Our next senior, class of 2018, is Jamie Robinson. Jamie's parents are Makita and Gray Robinson. Jamie has been attending ACA for 4 years. Her extracurricular activities include basketball, playing shooting guard on the team, and playing volleyball. Jamie enjoys watching movies and chocolate. Her best memory of ACH was homecoming. Jamie would give the advice to anyone entering high school, use adversity that you may face as an opportunity to grow. Jamie is as yet undecided on where she's going to go to college, but she does want to major in business management. Jamie Robinson. Our next ACH senior is Quinn Campbell. Quinn's parents are Greg and Sherry Campbell. Quinn has been attending ACH for 3 years. His extracurricular activities that he enjoys being a part of are church youth group. Quinn enjoys hanging out with friends and listening to music. His greatest memory of teaching Christian is charging the field after a football game. The advice we can give anyone entering high school or work hard because it goes by fast. Quinn Campbell is from LSU who is going to major in business. Quinn Campbell, ladies and gentlemen. Our next senior from Ascension Christian is Blaze Altazan. Blaze is coming from Eric and Carolyn Altazan. He has been attending ACA for 4 years. Blaze's extracurricular activities include playing right guard on the football team, playing basketball and baseball as a first baseman and pitcher. His greatest memory at this stage was the senior homecoming football game. The advice Blaze would give to students entering high school or stay on top of your work. Blaze plans to attend college where he wants to major in architecture. He is as yet undecided on where to go. Give it up for Blaze Altazan. And finally, our last senior for this evening is Brandon Suggs. Brandon's parents are Leah Wells, Jonathan Wells, and Tamika Love. Brandon has been an Ascension Christian for 2 years. His extracurricular activities include playing football, basketball, being on the computer, and being a member of Restoration Church. His hobbies and interests include eating zebra cakes. Brandon's greatest memory at NCH is beating Coach JP at basketball. The advice Brandon would give to anyone who's in high school is don't be afraid to mess up, because the people that don't mess up often do not find success.
I didn't know you could cross over.
Brandon is still figuring out what he's going to do in the future and where to go to school. Thank you so much Give it up for our class of 2018 basketball players.
Thank you. go out up in here.
You can press me away, but it's okay, so I can walk
around. Hey, Mom.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Referee, come on back here.
Mr. Referee,
come on, bring
of their district. Let's give it up for our girls basketball team. Come on. First time in school history, our girls have won district in basketball. We're extremely proud of them. Give it up one more time.
Thank you.
Oh! Thank you. Everybody says a team, but Christian. Thank you. Oh! She got him that one on the show. Not on.